after seated, what we have to do, take the ignition key out, press brakes and accelerator at the same time, keep it, put the ignition on key and turn it on. Keep it for around 20 seconds and should show you engine oil is reset. It takes about 20 seconds. Reset is completely. Take the foot from the pedals, ignition off, take the key out, put it back to check it everything right. Start it. And no reminders on the dash. Okay, thanks for watching.